Side note, now you know. So in today's video, I'm going to be doing a haul. I went shopping, I went to Bath & Body Works, and it says in stock, but in stock, these shoes I got there, but I've had them, so I didn't really get anything new in stock. But let's get right into this video. I'm hoping this video will be done in 10 minutes or less, hopefully even 5. Start with Bath & Body Works, because that's what I got the most stuff from, even though it's like little, it's there. Let's see. What's the noise? Got 1, 2. Well, no. That's my mom, so. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 different things. Let's start. First one I got is mango. And like this, and it has a flamingo on it, so I got a matching flamingo keychain to go with it. So I'll just put it
there, open it,
and get my hand sanitizer. So that one was
a hit. Next one is I got.
Oh, this one
is
on. I don't know how to say that.
Something sign. And it looks like this. Then I got this soap. Like, it looks like an airport case, literally. But it's
amazing. Hand sanitizer case. Just put it in. Open. Get your hand sanitizer. And we're done. Next one
is strawberry pound cake and
1,000 wishes.
And one of these, because I forgot to get another one. So I don't know which one I'm going to use, probably 1,000 wishes. I'll put in this one. It's so cute. I got that, and then I got strawberry pound cake.
Then I got
a spray hand sanitizer, because I always use these. Because of Corona and stuff, I keep them in my locker, in my backpack. I want in my locker.
I accidentally just finished.
I just used the one in my backpack, so I think this one will go in my backpack. Next one is one of these, and I got sunshine and lemons, and it is hand sanitizer as well. And I got this one just because you never know where you're gonna go. And it could have germs. This one even is good to keep in your backpack, even though. Oh, it smells good. It's
big. Still.
It's good. And, yep, that's all I got to get from Body Works. Okay, now I'm for a check. There's a lot of stuff in this small bag. I'm just going to have to bear with me. I'll do this last. Think of all that. I got a donut, what are these called again?
Bath
bomb. A donut bath bomb. Is that what it's called? I got a face mask. I love face masks. I have like a whole collection, so this is just going to be
added onto my collection.
Next, as you can tell, I love these. I have one on that now. I never take one off. I get new ones
all the time.
It's all different kinds of leopard. Orange, pink,
like lime green,
brown, white, grayish, darker orange, another green,
and then like a really
dark like brown.
Pink leopard, and then black.
Next thing is, I don't know why they wrapped it, but it is a, actually I got two things. These are chokers. They're two different chokers. And then I got this to layer with it. It's an infinity necklace.
This should look really cute together. That's all
that I got from Francesca. But I feel like a really successful shopping day. I love everything I got
met, and it was really fun. It was just me and my mom. And my friend actually went all the way over to the Grand Leveland. It took like an hour and 30 minutes. No. We went to Leveland. Well, my sister shot me. So that's why I'm not at school, because I didn't have it.
First of all, it's only 2:20. My elementary didn't have it. It was teacher conference. Parent-teacher conference day.
Yeah, so, we're going to go watch my sister.
Her track meets are in the day because she's in high school. But we're going to
go watch her. She does long jump. Even though, because she's like 5 foot.
I don't know how.
She's like my size. But she was like,
her track coach is making me. And then she runs. 100 and 300. I don't know. She runs a lot of stuff.
It's hard to keep up. But I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and ring that bell. Make sure you like it. Bye.